Ryberts. Is that what you wanted me to say?
And we're going walking.
We're going walking.
Yeah. What are we going walking for?
MS.
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 No. M. S.
Oh, MS.
MS, not Ms.
Ms. Or MS. Multiple sclerosis.
MS, multiple sclerosis, is an autoimmune disease where the body attacks the myelin sheaths, those sheaths of fatty tissue around the nerve cells which help the body move. So the memory trick for MS, just think MS, myelin sheath destruction, so we get MS, muscle spasms and stiffness. Now, myelin sheath I call muscle sheaths, since they are the protective coverings around the nerve cells in the central nervous system, the brain and spinal cord, which helps the body move by sending electrical impulses from the brain to the rest of the body. Now, in terms of diagnostics, we do an MRI or CT scan to see plaque on the brain and spinal cord. And so think multiple scars with plaque in multiple sclerosis. We see a lot of scars. We can also do a lumbar spinal puncture, also called a spinal tap, where we see high levels of antibodies, meaning the body's own immune system is attacking itself. In terms of signs and symptoms, clients with MS can look perfectly fine on the outside, but inside they can have burning sensations, numbness, and tingling.
How many years have you been doing this?
I think this is, let's see, what year is this?
This is the question I posed to you.
2021. Yeah. I think that this is perhaps my 11th walk, maybe?
Really?
Maybe 12th. I don't know. So, who knows? I've been doing it for a long time.
Yeah.
I've been, you know, with the AMLs.
The Miss?
Since 2008.
And how many times have you been number one?
Let's see. Counting this year?
Uh-huh.
That's a lie. When was
You've
I number
been
one?
Been number one before.
I well. Have.
Yes, you have.
I think I've been in the top five.
You know, well, you have, but you've been number one as well.
I have.
Oh God, yeah. Don't you remember the 1 year they were like, "We're now going to name the top five people," and they're counting up, and number one this year, Laura Ryan, and we both looked at each other like, "What?"
Well, you know, when you're forgetful, you get to keep reliving these moments.
I see.
As if they're brand new.
It's like a new MS walk every year.
Well, it is a new MS walk every year. Oh. This year they're doing it, but like we're all doing it on our own.
Mm.
So normally we would drive
like
to Long Branch Park, and there'd be like tables, and you'd sign in.
It's
and
like
if
a like MS festival.
If you'd, I have an idea. Like a couple of years ago, they gave everyone Mardi Gras beads. You got Mardi Gras beads for every year you had MS. So some people were like, oh. Yeah. Because, yeah. You know, some people have a long time.
I think you were reluctant to get your beads, weren't you?
Well, just...
You're like, I don't want people to know I got 8 strings of beads.
Well, I went over to, you know, they gave me my t-shirt and I was good with that. And then they started counting out beads and I'm like...
Mm.
Like, how many years since your diagnosis?
You're like,
Two.
Oh. Did you lie?
I didn't. If I'd known how heavy all those beads would be, I'd
slow you down.
I might have.
I was thinking that's a terrible trick to play on people with MS. Load them down so that they have to walk harder.
Hey, you're right.
Yeah. How many layers are you taking?
It's chilly.
Oh my God, you're going to have to carry all your clothes out.
I'm just right while we're standing here, I'm wearing them.
Okay. I mean, it's lovely, but it's brisk, baby.
It's brisk once we're walking.
Brisk. Are you ready to walk? Should we do squats or something? Squat. Warm up. Warm up, bend, bendies on the side. There you go, get the hammies. Don't blow out a hammy, get a hammy. You gotta be able to grab your leg. You can't stretch a hammy without being able to grab your leg. What's the dance you were, get it. Oh, Jesus. Get that leg, get it. Bah! Oh, cheater hammy. That's a cheater hammy right there. That's because you had Tabasco on your eggs this morning.
Oh, I broke a nail. I did. I broke a nail.
Well, that's what we get for trying to exercise once this year. What's your dance you're supposed to do?
Remember, Tam wanted me to walk like someone.
Is that someone that you're walking like? Or is it a spasm? I can't tell.
Nice. Where's the orange, Laura?
She's a redhead. She can't wear orange.
I know.
I said, this is the
worst.
I
couldn't find any of my MS shirts.
This is the, I know. It's the worst disease for her. Orange does not mix well with her.
Every color.
Color.
Except there's no orange.
There's no orange in it.
Sorry. You are our orange.
I'm the orange.
This is how we walk in the spring in Syracuse.
As spring arrives in the northeast of the America, Syracusians prepare to step outside for the first time in a grand while. After 6 months of no sun, one never knows what they might find.
Are we doing a 5K?
Yeah. Are we in the right place?
Sure.
I mean, we're walking, right? We're not running. Calm down.
Everybody's syncing their apps. They're getting their apps ready.
I have to get this ready so then I can go live in the group.
3.10.
For all the people. I mean, for all the person who's probably watching, going to be watching.
Well, it'll be me. I'll be walking next to you watching.
The person who's going to be watching. Okay. So we're live here in... What park is this?
What is this park?
Onondaga Lake.
Where
is this on? Is this still Onondaga Lake Park?
Empire Trailway.
We're here. We're coming live from the Empire Trailway thingamajig.
Yeah.
Hi, three people.
It's you, Nori, and I. All on the phone.
All right, we've officially started the walk. This is happening now.
Oh, it's sorry. Happening, Game people.
On. Nancy's there. Hi, Nancy.
We're here at the...
Nancy Cole?
Yep.
Nancy
and,
Cole!
And Lita.
Hi, Lita.
And Jenna.
Hi, Nancy. So, coming to you live from the 2021 Walk MS... which is just us. Sorry.
I'm glad I started the video right then.
Let's see.
So we made it.
Woohoo!
Right. There's the celebrate. I knew we'd celebrate it.
I thought we were going live. We're just doing a video. Okay.
You should do live to let people know, but I have responsibilities for the Ryberts YouTube channel.
Let's see. What do I do?
Oh no.
Never mind. I'm gonna figure it. Live. Live video.
Live video.
Start live video. There it goes. There it goes. Hey! Hi! We just did 5K! You'll have to take our word. Woo! Gotta take my word for it, because I didn't go live during the walk, except at the beginning. But we're tracking it with apps, so...
We've got Nike Run Club on our side. Nike Run Club tracked us. We're doing great.
What? She's our walking coordinator.
She's our walking coach.
And our location scout. And assistant video producer.
And dedicated win the wardrobe department.
Yes, she definitely wore
She
the
was
outfit.
Our designated orange wearer.
Dressed for success.
Although I keep telling her, I did wear some orange. See?
And your hair.
It's my orange. Someone posted a question, but I can't read it. Dawn, go, Laura. Cleaning.
Is Dawn watching from Washington?
Cheating. I can't read what you said, Dawn. I'm sure it doesn't have anything to do with cleaning.
I'm cheering you on from Seattle.
Okay. Woohoo, Seattle. Oh, you're awake? Impressive. Thank you for donating. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for paying any attention. These fundraisers make a difference. I used to have to give myself a shot. Now I take a pill. Because of research that's partially funded by the National Multiple Sclerosis Society. So, all jokes aside, you made a difference, and I appreciate it. Where do we go now?
We're turning.
So that's that. Thanks again. Maybe next year, when we're back to normal times, you can all come walk with me in person. What do you say?
I can attest, it's a hoot.
It's a hoot. It's a hoot. It's a hoot.
I'm gonna be nicer.
And it's, you know, give you an opportunity to wear that orange, because you know what, when you live in Syracuse, there's so few opportunities to wear orange. All right, everybody.
I know, right?
Thanks again. Have a great weekend. Now I have to figure out how to turn you off.
alive.
You just changed your... Did you not just change your coat? Is it your other coat? You have three coats on it. Is it one of your coats?
No.
Use your app thing to make it.
Right.
Where is the phone?
No, hang on.
Hit it and it'll bang. Oh, there it is. Oh. Off to a good start. Golden. That's golden. How many gold?